My name is Lee Rhodes and I live in Seattle, Washington, and I started a little company called Glassy Baby in 1998. We have 6 stores now. We have just about 100 employees. We have 55 glass blowers. We give hundreds and hundreds of thousands of dollars away to mostly unrestricted cancer caregiving. We like to give people whatever they need to get well, no questions asked.